A double-ended corner bath is a wonderful invention when renovating your bathroom. A feature must be used to build the wow factor as the centerpiece. If you want to try to reshape your bathroom, you really want it to be an eye-catching space for people who use it. You should think carefully how precisely it is to create the core value. One such feature to give you the appearance you want is to install a double-ended corner bath into your bathroom. This item of furniture in the bathroom can really change the look. A gradual and innovative change in the market, hence, you can build a look that people will look forward to for years. It has not been too many years since you had no choice of bathroom facilities to go into your house. Now, you can get your bath in multiple colors along with a shower, toilet, and shower cubicle. If you were fortunate enough to find something special for your bathroom, you would end up costing a fair bit of money. A double-ended corner bath will certainly make your bathroom look amazing. You need to be smart enough to add another very nice bathroom blender tap. Points to ponder: the first thing you want to verify is how the taps and the handle work in the new bathroom. If you want to save some money, you will not want to switch these fixtures around, then be sure you want the new bathroom to match where your old bath was. This obviously is not important if you shift the tub position entirely, or if your budget is broad and you do not care about hiring a plumber for some pipe work that can be vital for a tight budget. The sides of the bath can in some cases be longer in length than the previous bath. This can cause some discomfort when squeezing the corner bath among walls, mirror, a toilet, or other fixtures in a bathroom. The lower half of the old bath would not usually cause much of a problem since a double-ended corner bath is not likely to be longer than the old one. The finished area in which your bathroom fits is another thing to remember. A lot of people conceal much of the bath by constructing a frame around it so that they can cover it and make the rest of the bathroom tile work look great. If you are going to do that, you must ensure you have a corner bath to do that. Placing glass panels on both edges can bring a bath into an enclosure while making the bathroom splash free. Try to find a bath that suits your majority's color, otherwise it looks out. If you have a child, you can go to an angled bath with a crafted seat so that kids can comfortably during their bathing. You can also try to find one that will be broad enough to suit your needs. Consider the location of the taps on the bath, whether it be in the front or the side, depending on the position of the pipes for the hot and cold water. Conclusion: corner baths come in several sizes, types, and prices. Cheap variants can be picked up that is not so crucial in overall design but will weaken the look you want to achieve. If you build a double-ended corner bath to make your bathroom look unique, you'd better pick one trendy and reputable after all. It is the look that you are trying to improve. There are also spa corner models. It can be a great choice if you need additional comfort and luxury. It would really be fun to relax in a whirlpool corner bath for many of the spa corner baths that have a greater depth for additional comfort. You must keep your budget in your mind to prevent unintentional dissatisfaction or to spend more than you expected. It is indeed important to search around and find the best offer possible for all your bathroom needs. You can easily find reliable bathroom stores on internet which offer free home delivery and warranty for your selected items. Search now.